Micoud police confirmed recently that the male teenager was in their custody. The alleged incident involving the 7-year-old girl occurred as she was taking a shower on June 22nd before going to school. Speaking to the matter, Dr. Gale Rigobert says that the incident in Micoud North underscores the need for social agencies to be more effective.
It really was a reminder to us as a community that there is still some work to be done with respect to weeding out deviants and protecting our kids. They are very, very vulnerable, especially our girls. And we need to ensure that as a community we protect them, that the various social agencies are effective, and that they provide the space where persons who feel threatened in one way or another can turn to those various agencies.
The Micoud North MP believes that a lot more can be done. At the same time, she felt that various agencies have made a little progress. Dr. Rigobert believes that's the reason why more victims are reporting such incidents.
Unfortunately, too, I understand that the man is mentally ill. Again, it is a reminder to us that the various agencies that are responsible for taking these people off the streets and ascertaining who is fit to be among us and who requires medical intervention, that those agencies are not as efficient as they should be. Hence, we have someone who's mentally ill out on the streets, and unfortunately, this young girl has been attacked. I would really like to urge persons of the community that any time you see persons who are suspicious or behave suspiciously, that you report that to the local police, and the right thing can be done. The right agencies can then kick in to ensure that they do not cause harm to others or to themselves.
Dr. Rigobert says that situation was very unfortunate. The St. Lucia Crisis Center, established with aims of assisting to eradicate all forms of abuse, says that the island is faced with a serious problem of young girls being sexually abused. For the DBS News World, Alex Bousquet reporting.